Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit.
No going back now.
It's a drainage pipe. Don't turn anymore in that direction. Good thing I'm out here. I'm not in there. Seems loose. Don't turn anymore in that direction. Must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard. No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man. pick that up on my own. Looks like somebody saw the damn thing off. Can't reach it. What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters. Wonder if someone's living down here. Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
Look, I don't want to do this. Let's talk, okay?
What's to talk about? You won't even tell us who you are.
My name is Lee. I'm a history professor. I don't want to die today. And I don't think you want to kill me either.
Don't. Don't come any closer, or I'll shoot.
Come on. Let's just talk about this.
Vernon, what are you doing? Shoot him!
Nobody needs to get shot. Just take it easy. It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Thanks. I think I can figure out my own way back.
Vern, you're not just gonna let him go back out there alone, are you? Those sewers are like a maze. He's got no chance of finding his way back without a guide.
You're not gonna be able to get out of here on your own, but we all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick. and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
If you've got sick people here, maybe I can help. Our group has medical supplies.
What kind of medical supplies?
I don't know, all kinds. I'm sure there's something you could use. We'd be happy to trade some for a guide back to where we're staying.
Vern, we need medicine. Joyce is in a lot of pain. I can't bear to see her like this. Maybe it's worth the risk.
Maybe so.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be all right.
Clementine? Clem?
Molly?
Oh, hey. You made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way. I think you have something that belongs to me.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
I'll need to see those medical supplies.
What medical supplies?
Sorry, Doc. Had to get you on board somehow.
Well, you just get better and better, don't you?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Clementine. Clementine? Clementine, you in here? Where is she? Clementine? Clementine, you here? Hello? What are you doing?
Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Clementine!
Clem? Clementine? Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Drawings. But where is she?
Clem, you in here? Clementine! Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it.
You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked! Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Not under here.
Clementine? Clementine!
Covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Girl?
Come look! Look what I found!
Holy shit.
Swear,